We work with a lot of magazines and agencies from outside of Amsterdam, like Paris, London, New York. Working for these cities, but doing it from behind the dike here in Amsterdam North, it's also sort of quality of life. You look to the city, you don't just take it for granted.
When I'm biking through the city, I'm really in the moment. The people see each other here, people look at each other, and that's a good feeling.